By the time you get to your second and your third year, you'll be a regular visitor to Sheffield's Court, where you can be covering anything from the latest murder trial to the latest robbery in Sheffield. This happens after you're taught media law, where you'll learn that recording devices are not permitted in court, which means you have to rely on your shorthand to get the best note possible. I'm just about to go into Crown Court, where I'll be covering a case, and I'll be back out shortly. I've been in court for most of the morning, where a local gang have just been jailed for holding sham weddings in Pakistan. I've got some great notes, and I'm going to go back to the newsroom now to type up the story. So today I'm back in the department, where I'll be creating newspaper pages from scratch. I'm going to create a front page using the stories that I got from court before I print them ready for assessment. My page is nearly complete. I've got my masthead, I've got my photos, I've got my text. I just need to write my headline before it's ready to print. Here's my finished page. Now just to submit for assessment.